Hey everybody, it's the Red Banana 7 here, back with another Minecraft video, and today we're moving on to episode out. Chair, what are you doing? Anyway, we're moving on to episode 3 of Mysteries of Biome Corp. Whoops, forgot the name. And when we last left off, the creeper computer thingamajig guy was telling us we need to solve some tests, so I really am not quite sure. I'm assuming we're going to have to find some sort of torch-related clue. I don't get how this works, because there's the colors on the wall, and then there's the torches. So I'm assuming that each one of these things points to a direction that I'm going to have to type it in as, but... Oh wait, he said perspective, so if I look through here, I'm... So orange one goes to the right. Maybe. And then up right for red? I'll try it like that. I don't know if you can see what I'm talking about, but when you look through here, you see, when you look through these two taller pillars, you can see that that kind of goes up and to the right. So that's what I'm going to go base this off of and just see how this works out, because I feel like that's a reasonable way to look at it. Although I don't know if I'm supposed to be looking at the wood, or if I'm looking at the... What am I looking at? Oh, no, that's the head of the torch, isn't it? So this one be going straight left. So then from here, this one just goes up. Oh, okay, I got it. I got it. You go up, and that was... What color was that? Green. So green goes straight left, which means I need to change the orange one as well. And see, where are the other colors? There's a blue back there. Eh. Oh crap, there's a ceiling. Alright, so I'm gonna run up there and check the orange one again, because I do need to change that. Oh, there's a car driving by. Okay, so this one just looks like it goes down, because then that would be the head of the torch. So if I swap that one two more spots. So the only ones I have left are blue and yellow. So I know where both of those are. I don't know how to get to the yellow one, though. Actually, no. Maybe? Can I? Yeah, I can just jump onto that. And then up over to there. This is a cool puzzle. I've never seen anything like this where you... I've seen, like... So, up left. I've seen, like, drawing out words that change what the word is based on perspective, but I've never seen, like, a block like this kind of thing before. This is cool. Props to you, Mr. Map Man. So, blue one's... Yeah, it's over there. And the parkour isn't too terribly difficult either, which is nice. No four-block jumps or anything, and this was just straight down. You know what? I didn't even need to check that. I could have just rotated it randomly until it opened. Assuming that I have all the other ones right. Yeah, there we go. For that stage, you did do pretty well-ish. I'm going to be honest with you. Nobody's ever completed that chamber. Those are some pretty dumb people. I'm never completely honest with you. You're not the only one. I lied. Don't have fun with this one. Well, you're just a big old butt. And that is the most insulting thing I could come up with off the top of my head for some reason. That's kind of what I thought it would do. What? The teleporting? Oh, I shrank or something? I get it. Is there a big lever in here? Yeah, there is. What does that do? Okay, I'm going to assume that was just supposed to be a barrier or something, and then... Because in 1.7, when you did halves of iron doors, it would just make a block that you couldn't get through, and you couldn't see it either. But, now you can see it in 1.8, because it was a bug. So maybe that was what that is, or maybe it's supposed to look like a garage door. I'm not sure. Oh, wait, no, 'cause he was just making that bigger. All right. I knew I had that issue on one of my maps at one point. What did that just open? That? Okay, so now I can probably walk in there, right? Yes, I can. And is this lever flicked up? Ah, that would have been cool if it was a little bit different. All right, so what's back here? Just a button? Oh, it got rid of the table. Well, it didn't. It moved that guy. More giant iron doors that I can't quite get through because I'm too big. Times two size is now times four? I mean, times two size is now times four. Okay, so if I go back in through here and come out, I am just normal? What? Oh, no, okay, now I'm just real big. Yeah, I can't do anything anymore. Oh, no, wait. That's a nice button. Anyway, there was a room back here that I couldn't quite get through earlier. And I will say, I've made puzzle maps before. That's the maps that I've had the most success with making anyway, were puzzle maps. And it's always nice to see people trying to come up with new stuff. Like, I've never seen any of this kind of stuff before, and it's neat. And even when I was doing it, it was difficult. Because everything had been, well, not everything's been done, but a lot has been done. Another button. And that opened this. Oh, okay, so now I can just walk through normally. That's such a big lever. Nope, dang it. That should change your direction. All right. Oh, this is one of my favorite rooms. Okay, that's cool. He had been doing some teleportation stuff earlier, but it had been noticeable. But now it's not. So, yeah, I don't know how he's doing that. I thought he was just. I don't even know what I thought anymore. That it? What's back on the other side? They're both on. Is there anything outside of here again? Are you confused yet? I don't know, that voice is just evolving. Good, because it only gets worse. Did I just complete that? All right. Did I hit my head on something? Don't think it did. Anyway. Just a little bit of jumping. Nothing too terrible. Yeah. All right. Although if I miss a jump, I'm gonna have to go all the way back to the beginning, aren't I? That's gonna be annoying. 'Cause I know I'm definitely not gonna. Yep. I'm not terrible at parkour, but I'm really not all that great. And it's also kind of difficult to think of things to talk about while you're jumping. Which is one of the reasons why I'm not a huge fan of parkour and maps. It's fun to do, but to record, it's just kind of annoying to. You know what I'm trying to say. I may actually, if I can't get it this time, I'm just going to montage it or something. So we'll see how this goes. Eh. Oh. I may actually get it now that I said that. And I hear a villager. I'm coming for you, man. Can I just jump straight to that one? I can, and boom. Okay, that was easier than I thought it would be. Those are always funny. The dinner bone named Mom's the turn upside down. Warning. GOM room. GOM, gravity orientation manipulator. Am I gonna flip? 'Cause that would be cool. Or is it just gonna teleport me? Yeah. Okay, it's just a teleport, but still, that is pretty cool. And then, okay, this is disorienting. Can I jump from here to, where did I start from? Oh, I started there. All right, so if I do that, and then I'm on the side here, and I can step up on this ladder thing? I really want to know where the inspiration for a lot of this stuff came from, because this stuff is cool looking. And I have never seen any of this kind of thing before. Oh man, this is some fancy looking stuff. Wow. I don't even know how to go about doing this. You know, whoops. His map trailer did say that the sequel that su the yeah. His map trailer said something like the sequel that sucks a whole lot less, which I can agree with, because this is pretty cool. So, where am I going? There something in here? Yeah, there is. All right. Did I flipped upside down. All right. So, is this always like blocked off like this? What the? Disorienting. Hello? Block the. Oh, I guess you can't. You know what you could do is you could put like armor stands with beacons for heads, and then so you could always face them in the right directions. And then the beacon could like point to which way it's gonna flip the gravity, just so it's not just like a marker, it's actually pointing to what it's doing. 'Cause even walking up to stuff, I can't exactly tell how it goes. Although luckily it's kind of modular, so it like points you in the right direction almost, but I don't know. Right, of course, right as I say that, I'm not sure if I'm supposed to go down there or. Yeah, it looks like I have to. If I do that. Nope, it didn't catch me. Okay, that may not be so good. Well, it looks like I can get back up to that platform. And maybe there's something over there? Maybe? Yeah, okay, so this is actually what I was supposed to do. Ish, maybe. I don't know. Or did that just flip me back over to normal and I have to restart? I have to restart, don't I? Yep. Darn it. Well, at least now I know what I'm doing a little bit more. Which, well, I keep saying stuff that I regret like a second later because I get lost. There's so many flips and turns and doodahs and whatnot. I don't even know what to call it. What am I going for? Because I can't make that jump. I can't get in there. I could do that. There's nothing useful there, and there's nothing useful there, but I could jump on that guy, which does nothing. Good to know. And I can't get back into you, which means I have to jump back to where I started again. You know what? I think I'm going to cut and jump back into where I've made some progress because I'm losing my mind a little bit. All right, so I think I found where I'm going. Once you jump on that thing, you can get into this little area, which I didn't notice earlier. And then I'm thinking maybe if I walk next to. All right, I was wrong. I'll be back in a second. Well, there was a button here that I missed, and I feel like that might be helping me out. I don't know what that does. Well, I have no idea what that did, but I feel like maybe if I get back to where. Oh! Well, that'd be what that did. So now I probably can get somewhere. Wait, if the gravity's changing to angles and whatnot, shouldn't the sand be, like, on the wall? Like, if I'm... Gravity right now is pulling down regardless, so shouldn't the sand fall? Like... Yeah. Because it is sand, and we are changing gravity, so... Yeah, it's just thinking. Just thinking out loud. But at least I know where I'm going now, so that's good. And just a little bit of platform hopping, and we should be about done, right? Maybe? No? So much gravity flipping. Is this right? This is right. And then... You? Correct. Where to now? Up to here and over in here? Is this where this one becomes useful? Nope. And I'm lost again. Oh, wait, platform. I'm gonna assume I have to jump onto that. And exit. Boom. Good. Now go and do it backwards, what? While upside down. Really? Well, I'm gonna go ahead and leave this episode off here. I think I've been recording for long enough, so I'm going to close it out, and I will see you guys in the next video.